Wow, I never thought a great detective like you would ask me my name. It's Kagami, sir.
Not yet, sir.
It's my duty, sir. Thank you. Sorry, sir. Could you please not get it? We haven't taken any footprints yet. I appreciate your understanding.
Allow me to assist you.
You want me to use the zoom, right?
Correct. That will allow you to investigate without physical...
Not too good, unfortunately. Enough fun.
Horse from the merry-go-round. It looks like it's skewered.
This is not a message from the criminal. The park was already in this state before. My best hypothesis is that this is the result.
Thank you.
multiple puncture wounds to the front of the torso. Cause of death? Blood loss from the body temperature and rigor mortis indicate the time of death was approximately 6 hours. That would place the crime occurring around 5 p.m.
The victim was probably stabbed with something pointed and smooth.
The left eye socket is vacant. Victim has had her left eyeball removed.
Left eye?
The most likely scenario is that the killer or killed...
We don't know that for sure. A crow or some other animal could have pulled it off the corpse.
Impossible. The amount of blood indicates that the victim's eye was removed.
They carved it out while she was still alive?
Correct.